close to my profile.
The only reason you're supposed to go that far
away is there browsing Reddit and your phone camera turns off.
I wasn't going to do my arm, but I didn't.
If you experience any nausea during the experiment, try to throw up in one of the empty beakers.
Nice.
Here at the lab, we've spent years searching for the genetic magic that makes each and every human a truly unique individual. But that was hard, so we found a shortcut. We theorize every friend group has some version of...
I don't like to do that.
The troubled loner who I can change. You get the idea. And these roles make it a lot easier to figure people out. With science, you guys are going to match all subjects to the roles that fit them best.
Yes, yeah.
My lovely assistant will put all the data into the tubes, and at the end, we'll crunch the numbers and tell each of you.
Hey, there's a Myrix thing in there. Okay.
Now, nobody here is allergic to latex, right? Never mind, let's do this.
Probably.
Vote for a category to get us started. Ideally, something everyone knows a little bit about.
Nobody votes for the one that I'm voting for.
We all know what's up.
Oh my goodness.
What?
I didn't even
look.
I
almost did Ninja Turtles.
We got corn.
What does that even mean?
We're gonna find out.
Teammates.
What corn are you?
Oh,
who?
So,
you.
Oh,
drag
all
the lab rats. Drag each one to the role you think fits them best. You'll see a little 99% sign next to each role. Tap that to lock in the answer. You're 99% certain
Wait,
will match everyone else. I'll make it worth your while if you're right, so make sure to pick someone. When everyone's given out their roles, we'll check out the results.
Room temperature, cream the corn.
This is hard.
It took me 5 seconds.
To have that one, okay.
Like, your animal.
Instant regret looking at my face.
That works.
Oh no.
Let's find out who you are.
Oh man. Somebody got like all of them.
Let's look at those votes.
Okay, who's a bag of frozen kernels?
Take out the outliers.
What kind of weird game is this? It's weird.
So I'll give you guys these nutritious science pellets. Whenever your answers match the group,
you ever just a bag of frozen kernels?
My lab rat of the month. Plus, they keep your pelts shiny.
Give me that name. Hello, Krimbunctious.
Hi.
Yo, yo.
Krimbunctious.
Who's that?
Yes,
you
I voted myself that too.
This is an animal.
Yeah.
I'd rather be an animal feed.
Brain lapsed there, not gonna lie.
Tasty.
Subjects who are in the role can't
this
get
gonna be a close one.
So we'll take out these votes.
Abner, you're off. Oh.
If I'm counting right, that's a tie. Time for another test to see who gets this
role.
Uh oh. Do we just answer the same question? Oh no, we don't. Interpretive writing.
Enter your answer on your device. There you go.
Personally, I would have said Happy New Year.
Is that why you're going to vote for mine?
Based on the answer, who makes the best corn on the cob?
What?
Oh man, I should have wrote out corn on the cob.
I feel so much better now.
I'm feeling on corn on the cob.
You're my original vote anyway, so.
Just don't spoil your dinner.
Yes,
we take that.
Often. We play it every now and then, yeah.
This new one came out, so we're back at it.
Ooh, a tie. Let's break it.
We played all the others, though. They're real fun.
I'm not sure.
Okay, it was the last one I used.
Oh.
Right,
oh, it's still tying.
Working with it.
Wheat looks like a ranch, but it's bigger and dirtier.
You both said beet.
I mean, if you didn't say beet.
Wait, she's clickbaiting with game time.
Spenders on, it's a game we're tying.
Wow, no contest there.
Because it's
a good slogan.
And this roll comes with some science pellets.
Corn syrup.
She got the science pellets.
Science pellets.
It's gonna be some at the end. I
think. It didn't say extra
butter. Extra butter.
Time to break this
tie.
No,
it said it on the TV. It didn't say it on the
Yeah.
Oh.
Again.
That would have definitely.
What's the best worst movie? Type an answer on your device.
Best worst
movie.
So
that is good.
Oh, it's a bad movie that's good.
Yes.
If you say Sharknado.
Best.
There it is.
Oh, Napoleon Dynamite is good.
Vote on your devices now.
Because no one knows what it's supposed to be about.
That's actually a
it's
big tie-up for me.
Years.
That's what I told Abner and LP.
Those
Napoleon Dynamite.
Those are the exact same vibe.
Only Princess Bride is better.
I still have True.
Better movie.
You fix like
it after?
Princess Bride is
hilarious.
Yeah,
Golden
Dawn has a better badness.
Because it's so funny.
You
look like it's recorded in someone's backyard.
Last one picked for a role, huh? We've all been there.
I've
got a...
Are you gonna be creepy
corn? Creepy corn, that is the worst one. That is the one you save for last and you put the last person in.
Everyone vote on which role our final subject deserves.
Ew.
Incredible corn
centerpiece.
That's disgusting. So an inedible corn centerpiece?
I had to do this too.
It's just there?
Just decorative.
I think this
I
is a hilarious...
I don't know how you feel about this.
Okay, it's better than...
You're a corn centerpiece.
Here's where we ended up.
Here's
everyone's science pellets. Just a reminder, I'll reward you with pellets when your answers match the group or when you do the best in a tiebreaker experiment. Keep that in mind if you want to be the lab rat of the month.
Do you want to be the lab rat of the month?
Yes. I think that's a good
thing.
We're
all lab rats
anyway.
Soups.
Let's just do this again.
Which slogan for a tasty treat are you?
Okay.
Assign those roles. And remember to tap the 99% button next to the combo you feel most strongly about. Let's see where we go.
Your own vote for yourself barely counts. I don't know why they keep so.
Who satisfies Abby's
wife? I'm content with this outcome.
That makes sense. Because I imagine a little smack after. But...
what's happening?
Yeah, you're too easy.
Why are you so easy?
We just
feel
like you can't. Because he's the only one who
was
the
9%.
Instead, make sure you click the 9%.
And you
sure about
oh,
you.
What?
I would have got 2 things to that.
She said it.
I saw it. That's
not
fair.
I think it's snaps on there.
Aww.
Truly, you are the fanciest of feasts.
Cheese
mom.
Can you just tell your picture that one broke?
Oh.
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 Fight me. Vote on your devices now.
Okay.
The subject for the vote gets the roll.
This is really hard.
Wait, now it's okay.
Absolutely.
Shut up.
Okay.
That's
so easy.
These
what?
Because you're all the ones that are.
You got time for both.
Okay. We're leftovers.
Right.
So.
Vote on your devices now.
What is that as a
name?
The
process works.
Yeah, I'll be the leftover. You can say you did vote me for this one. It was literally my catchphrase for like a good 3 months on Vagar.
You guys here for good
walk.
Here's where we landed.
Something. At least you're in the lead.
When I got the
you
Irish Vagar
the
wow.
Predictions. Get out of everyone's heads.
Yeah, we'll be in.
Yeah, do it. Get out, we'll be in. Lose.
Get out of my
okay.
Head.
You each got some rolls under your belt. Let's see what the data tells us.
Let's do another round.
I can tell from your roles, you two are complete opposites.
Yeah.
From a very specific point of view, anyway. We're not leaving here until we find out
why?
Which of you is better at me than you.
Why am I confident?
What would be your go-to outfit for a blind date? I want both of you to write an answer that fits the trait above your head.
Oh,
the answers will decide whose answer
oh,
fits
anxious,
the best.
An anxious outfit?
No.
That's the wrong data.
Oh my god. We got the dark.
Vote on your devices now.
I'm glad they're not calling me anxious.
Emily should have a turtleneck.
That's what I want with comfort sweater.
That'd be more specific.
Yeah, but that makes you all. A turtleneck for like.
I love results.
And that'll make you more anxious.
George.
You only got that because you said George.
He said nothing says confidence like George.
Last category.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
something
good.
George's in a mullet. You got it.
Yeah.
I mean, this one's
a fun one.
But we can't vote my hand for all of them.
Does your map graphic X's?
He does stuff.
My bucket list, I want to own a horse. I want to own a miniature pig. I want to own another dog.
Let the truth tell it
again. I'm too sharp. Oh, we got this one. This is definitely easier than the others. Ooh. Oh, I got this. Easy.
Cool.
Yeah. Yeah, I think this is going to be this. So maybe I'll just try.
Nice.
Yeah.
And we've got some 99% bonus colors to award.
Not gonna lie, I've probably had a dream about punching a shark once.
Just Charlie Green.
Yeah.
You read.
Well, I had to put myself on something else.
Yeah.
Hey, you got the rolling one in.
So when you start learning at
night. Oh, I'm going to Spanish and Japanese.
Yeah.
See, I went
to
learn all
at night.
Because you know who likes space stuff, it's not Adam or Toby.
I like space stuff.
You like science stuff.
Space is science.
See, it's Pac-Man.
No, yeah. Henry?
Yes.
That is most likely. Because nobody else can
do that.
My 99 is out the window.
My leftover one.
Oh,
wow.
Again.
Wait. Nobody voted
for
Opie.
I get back up just for me.
I voted for Opie and just I didn't win.
Mean, nobody did the same one pocket.
Well, everyone voted for Opie. Lol.
Thanks, guys. It's unanimous.
No, I voted Admiral Punch a Shark because I feel like he likes to
One last thing before we end the experiment. Let's see if you can draw any more conclusions from your rolls.
I can draw.
You guys, your rolls tell me you've got something in common.
I wonder what.
Brothers.
Hey!
What's your idea of a perfect stress-free vacation? Answer the prompt on your devices, and we'll settle this once and for all. Okay, there's the data. Vote on our devices now.
This is a basic.
This is insane.
Well, apparently we're similar, so.
Man, we're so cliche.
Yeah.
I mean, of course, I imagine dogs, too. Like.
Makes sense to me.
Like a water retriever.
They're
practicing off
the
dock.
I'm being honest. But by the lake is better, and it's a cabin.
It's south.
You guys.
I almost did go on camping in a lot.
Common characteristic. Which is cute and all, but there can be only one. You're organizing a singles mixer. What do you call it? Answer the prompt on your devices, and we'll settle this
one
once and for all.
One of the dating things.
Yeah.
You go to meet people like you.
One of the new fangled daters.
What is about music, though? Singles music.
What? Well, they like to dance. Not Christmas.
I made my answer.
Three, two, one, zero.
Here it is.
All right, what was yours gonna be?
Free food, plenty of dudes.
That didn't help your
game. The results are in.
Okay, they brought Fortnite into this, so.
I had to retype it like 3 times.
That was the final piece of the puzzle. Allow me to present your final roles, determined by everything your fellow guinea pigs said about you.
Oh. Oh my gosh, you are an extremely caring goodbye.
Shut up! How did this happen?
And my favorite
I'm also Jill.
Nah, no, you're carefree, but that doesn't count.
They're incredibly fiery.
Me in a nutshell.
Is here.
Woo! Nice.
That's literally how you see yourself.
I'll take it.
You know what? We take those.
That one was funny and interesting.
Yeah.
Salty, colorful tastemaker.